Hello children, today we are going to revise new chapter, lesson 11. Lesson name is Our Body. And in previous class we had revised animal products. I hope now you all know and you had learned also. Right? Did you learn? Okay, good. So today we are going to revise lesson 11. Lesson name is Our Body. O-U-R-R-B-O-D-Y, Body. O-U-R-R-B-O-D-Y, Body. Our body. So as we all know, our body has different parts. Each part does a different work. We must look after it by keeping ourselves clean and by eating good food. So what is this? This is hair. Hair. What is this? This is hair and it is head. This is head. Clear? Hair, head. Okay, after that, ear. Okay, so I am writing here H-A-I-R, hair. This is hair, head. It is head. H-E-A-D, head. After that, ear. E-A-R, ear. E-Y-E-I. I, we have two I to see. Okay, I, then N O S E, nose. We have one nose. Then M O U T H, mouth. M O U T H, mouth. Then lips. Lips. It is lips and it is mouth. Okay, after that, shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. It is shoulder. Okay, shoulder. Next, chest. Chest. It is our chest. After that, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. It is our hand. We have two hand. Thumb. T-H-U-M-B, thumb. It is thumb. Then R. A-R-M, R. It is R. Okay? R. After that, elbow. Where is elbow? Do you remember? Elbow. It is our elbow. Okay? After that, wrist. W-R-I-S-T, wrist. Kalai. It is wrist. Okay? Then, fingers. How many fingers do we have? Do we have fingers? 10 fingers. There are 10 fingers in our hand. Then thigh. T-H-I-G-H. Thigh. Where is thigh? Thigh. Jang jante ho na? Usi ko thigh bolte hai. Okay. Then leg. L-E-G. Leg. K-N-E-E. Knee. K-N-E-E. Knee. Toes. T-O-E-S, toes. H-double-E-L, heel. F-double-O-T, foot. Okay? F-double-O-T, foot. Now see here, it is our wrist. Kalai, I told you, I taught you. Then elbow. Stomach, it is stomach. Okay, this is stomach. Then thigh, it is thigh. Both sides, thigh is there. Okay? And here 10 fingers are there. You all know fingers. Then it is leg. Okay. It is leg. And here it is toes. There are 10 toes in leg. There are 10 toes in leg. Toes, it means ungliyan. Pairon ki ungliyon ko hum kya bolte hain? Toes bolte hain. Pair ki jo ungliyan hoti hain, unko kya kehte hain? Toes bolte hain. So it is toes. Okay. Then foot. It is foot. And here backside heel is there. Okay, it is heel. Clear? So we had learned hair, head, ear, eye, nose, mouth, lips, shoulder, chest, hand, thumb, arm, elbow, wrist, fingers, thigh, leg, knee, toes, heel, foot. Okay, it is our body parts name and today you have to revise it. Okay? Thank you.